for running Lights and Sound. So Brielle is on light and Abito is on sound. Thank you so much. All right, we're going to get started tonight with our first group, which is a big surprise. It is not in your program. So this is a super exciting last minute change in our program that we had join us, and we are thrilled about this. I'm going to tell you a little bit more about them later, but I'm going to let them start the show. This is our show choir. Thank you. our beginning choir, Colt Choir. So put your hands together for Colt Choir. Thank you. sorry. That was my bad. And they did such a beautiful job. I'm so proud of this group. They just started choir this year, and for some of them, it's the very first time they've sung on a stage when they come to our school. So I'm so proud.
Lighthearted and fun song. Thank you.
our intermediate women's choir, Angels of Music. So while they're getting set, the process, for those of you that have never been in a choir before, the process of really drawing a voice out of students and really getting them to realize that they can sing strong and loud and proud can be challenging because they get nervous, and rightfully so, right? And they really have trusted me when I say, I need you to do this, I need you to try this, I promise it'll make your voice better. Sometimes they look at me like, Mrs. Pierce, you're crazy. You make us do all these crazy sounds and all these things. But the trust that they have in me, and I have really seen so much growth and improvement in them, and I'm so, so proud of them. So our next group is Angels of Music.
Hi, my name is Shay Dudley. I am Vice President of Angels of Music. Our next piece is Text Me Merry Christmas, recorded by Kristen Bell. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Okay, and the winner is 09615. $250. Finish all your Christmas shopping for the year. 096-1574.
Thank you. hear of Triple Threat. Our next song will be Something Told the Wild Beast by Sherry Porterfield. The lyrics come from a poem by Rachel Field. Please enjoy this fire tune.
Something told the wild beast it was time.
invite all the choir students tonight to come on up in their places. While we do, I will introduce our next piece. This is a choral union piece of all the choirs sing combined. It's a tradition we started here when we opened in 2015. And it's actually a tradition that takes us back to the 90s when I was in high school at Dawson High School. And this was the song. This was something we did there. And so I've just carried it on here, and I love this piece. It is one of my favorite holiday tunes. It combines the tunes of Silent Night and Peace, Peace. And up here on the stage now, you will see Angels of Music, Colt Choir, Triple Threat, and Chow Chow Choir. If you come tomorrow night, you will also see the high school choirs do this, as well as the alumni. So every year, we invite the alumni to come back, and of course, they remember it right away. So come back tomorrow night, and this stage will be full of alumni and present students. All right, we'd like to recognize a few musicians we have on this one. We have Claire Cox on the flute. Woo! She's one of our band students and also a sister of one of our choir students. We have Caitlin Hutchins on the harp. Woo! And of course, the talented Mrs. Christine Jardine on the piano. The soloist you will hear tonight is Paige Middleton. We hope you enjoy this piece.
Thank you.
does again start at 7 o'clock. And then the next time we have our junior high concert, it is our big, long-awaited Broadway concert. They don't yet know what their show is, but we are going to tell them this week, so we will find out by Friday. But that is a concert you do not want to miss. That is the first week of March on Monday, I believe it's the 4th. All right, have a happy holiday season. Merry Christmas. Thank you again.